Hello everyone, this is Gurraj Godbole from Sridhar Tutorials of Commerce, Dharwad. Today, I am going to teach you people multiplication tricks of 2 digits as well as 3 digits. It is a continuation of my first video. Let's get started. 14 into 18. 18 multiplied by 10. 180. 4 multiplied by 10. 40. Unit digit. We have to multiply. 4 digits are 32. So total 252. Let's take one more example. 13 into 17. Very simple. 17 multiplied by 10. 170. 3. 30. 3 sevens are 21. So total 221. But the condition applies here. 1 has to be in tens place. 1 has to be in tens place. Okay. Next example. 15 into 17. Very simple. 17. Write it as 170. 5. 50. 5 sevens are 35. So total 255. Now 23 into 28. Very simple. 28. Write it as 280. 3. Write it as 30. But do observe. Here in tens place 2 is there. So we need to multiply by 2. 280 into 2, 560. 30 into 2, 60. Nothing to worry about the unit digit. You know it very well. 3 8s are 24. So your final answer 644. We take one more example. 22 into 26. 26. Write it as 260. 2. Write it as 20. So in tens place, 2 is there. Just multiply by 2. 520. 40. 26 are 12. So total 572. We'll try one more. 36 into 33. Very simple. Nothing to worry. 33. Yes, good. 330. 6. 60. Now, in tens place, 3 is there. So, we need to multiply by 3. 990. 180. 6 threes are 18. So, please make the total 8, 18 carries 1, 9 plus 2, 11. So, your answer 1188. 47 into 49. Very simple. 490, 7, write it as 70. In tens place, 4 is there. Multiply by 4, 0. 4 9s are 36, carries 3. 4 4s are 16 plus 3, 19. 70 into 4, 280. Correct? 7 9s are 63. So total 3. 8 plus 6, 14 plus 6, 20. Carries 2. 9 plus 2, 11 plus 2, 13. Carries 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 3, 0 3. Now I will teach multiplication tricks of 3 digits with 2 digits. It's quite interesting. Please watch the video till the end. 123 into 12. Very simple. 12 threes are 36. Okay. Slash 12 into 12. You know it very well. 144. Okay. 12 threes are 36. 12 into 12, 144. Now, please remember. Simply write the unit digit. 6. 144 plus 3. 147. So, your answer 1476. Let's consider one more example. 136 into 13. Nothing to worry. I will teach it. 13 6 are 78. 13 into 13. Good. 169. Write the unit digit as it is. 169 plus 7. Definitely 176. So your answer 1768. Let's take one more example. 143 into 60. Very simple. 16 threes are 48 slash. Now 16 into 14. Now we were much perfect in that. 16. Write it as 160. 4. 40. 4 6 are 24. So total 224. Perfect. Good. Write the unit digit. 224 plus 4. Definitely 228. Next. 156 into 18. Quite interesting. 18 6 are 108. Right? 18 into 15. Simple. 18. Write it as 180. 5. 50. 5 8s are 40. So total 270. Correct? Now only write the unit digit as 8. 270 plus 10. 280. So your answer 2808. This is all about multiplication tricks of 2 digits and 3 digits. It's quite helpful for your all competitive exams. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, comment, like and share. And don't forget to press the bell icon.